Impostor! Show yourself! You claim to speak for me. Where are you now? You have gone unchallenged too long.
Anything that can knock a Quinjet out of the sky is WMD level, which makes the Woken a major threat.
Perhaps their weapon is connected to the machine they were attempting to build when we last encountered them.
The first clash with the Woken somewhat disturbed you.
So keep your head on straight.
You truly think I would shirk my duty?
No, but I think this hits close to home for you, and a smart enemy will try to exploit that.
Sir, I've established contact with the stranded SHIELD team.
Avengers, our luck just ran out. There's a lot of movement in the forest. The Woken are here.
Better get to them before it's too late.
Enemy sighted.
Chest with gear close by.
If we don't find that team fast, the Woken will.
They do not stand a chance.
The Woken are taking up offensive positions.
That's not good.
Shield ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Avengers!
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Now's the time, Thor.
I'm aware.
Chest with gear nearby.
I shall take them down!
Nice work. Excited. Looks clear for now.
You fall to the son of Odin.
She wrote, kids.
We are not alone.
so proud of me.
AIM has arrived! They are.
They're alive. Let's do this.
Is this all your men? Dare you challenge a god?
For the books.
She wrote, kids.
I'm finally into the flight recorder. Looks like the Quinjet was hit by a massive site nearby.
I believe I know what the Woken seek to do. If I am right, the entire world is in terrible danger.
It's not a weapon at all, is it? Our shield friends got too close to what? A test of some kind?
I believe the Woken wish to open a path to Asgard. But mortal machinery cannot control such forces. We must destroy their device.
Reminds me a little of Tony.
For all his faults, Stark would know this is madness.
We should hurry. We can't let the Woken fully power their portal.
We are not alone. Something is not right. Bring the pain, people! Long enough. You need only open the bridge to claim your place among the gods. The impostor appears once more. You poor fools. Don't listen to his lies.
You were right about the bridge. Damn it.
I believe Master Odinson is referring to the Bifrost.
Without the power of Heimdall, their device will tear apart the very fabric of reality.
And it's even worse than I thought.
We must move. Now, the fate of the universe hangs in the balance. The Bifrost is not something mortals can wield.
And yet, hurry up.
Kneel, or you will all fall!
gods.
If you truly worship Asgard, then hear me! I am Thor, Odin's son. Stop this madness!
They're getting mad. That's a good sign.
It is done, sir. Their bridge is no more.
Impostor! Show yourself! You claim to speak for me. Where are you now? You have gone unchallenged too long. And your evil will darken Midgard no more! Brother.